Makino for the best cherry blossom viewing, I think, in Shiga. It's kind of hot right now and a little bit crowded, even if it's a weekday. Jaiku, let's go. Tara. So to get to Kaizu Osaki, get on the JR Kosei Line heading towards Tsuruga. From Kyoto Station, it's a little over an hour ride. The train ride to Shiga is always an enjoyable one. The scenery is truly incredible. You get the view of Biwa Lake on one side and the majestic mountains on the other. So even if it's an hour ride, you won't feel distance as you'll be dazzled by the stunning view. At Makino Station, you can either walk, rent a bike, take the bus, or hire a taxi. As I went on foot the last time, so I wanted to try taking the bus, even though it takes longer than the others. So like any other city or town buses, the flat rate is only $2. Well, I must say, taking the bus is quite an experience because it takes you to different spots in Makino, which you'd probably miss if you'd gone straight to Kaizu Osaki. Kaizu Osaki is definitely one of Lake Biwa's most scenic spots in spring. Along this 4-kilometer shoreline, there are more than 800 cherry blossom trees. And believe it or not, some of these trees are probably older than your grandparents. So aside from taking a walk along the shore under the beautiful sakura blossoms, you can also try other stuff. If you're up for it, you can do paddling, boating, jet skiing, and even camping at a nearby camping ground. So here I had a quick lunch and interesting chit-chat with this wonderful grandma despite my limited Japanese. Ah, the beauty of a lone traveler, meeting awesome strangers. So as you all know, Japanese are really shy, shy to ask. So I often offer to take shots for them, like in this case. So after a bit of rest and finishing up my lunch, back to walking.
Thank you.
So I met Mamiko, my wonderful host in Shiga, with her husband. Crazy how we keep bumping into each other at the same spot every year.